OK， 咁好歡迎大家翻翻嚟，我係西班牙文嘅課堂，咁我都有成幾個禮拜，因為我去咗旅行，所以冇錄西班牙文俾大家啦。咁今次咧，我哋會錄嘅西班牙文係乜嘢咧？就係 Lección de Español Cinco Punto de El Pronombre Posesivo， 呢個咧就係 Possessive Pronoun 嘅一個我哋叫主物主代名詞。咁咩叫物主代名詞？啱啱我哋再講。咁我 email address 喺度啦，我個 website 喺度啦。咁嗰個 lesson 嘅 download link 啦，如果你要 download 呢個 word file 嘅時候啦，咁就可以去呢個 link 嗰度去 download 翻。咁亦都係西班牙文，即係 Stormer Spanish Channel 裏面嘅 all channel 啦，你可以走翻嚟呢一度。上堂我哋講嘅 Bonombres Gonbebos 啦 ，Estar 亦都係喺呢條 link 裏面嘅。咁大家可以去翻呢條 link。咁事不宜遲啦，咁我哋講翻 possessive pronoun。咩叫 possessive pronoun 啦？咁咩叫做物主代名詞啦？咁聽起上嚟好似好怪，係咪？咁我哋睇睇乜嘢叫 possessive pronoun。咁其實好簡單嘅 ，possessive pronoun 就係包括我哋想講 your table 啊、your books 啊、your 乜乜啊，或者係 my pencil 啊、their future 啊等等，即係關於某啲人擁有嘅擁有物嘅一個代名詞。咁我哋就會有以下呢個啦。我哋會睇睇以下呢幾個代名詞。我哋首先知道咗嗰個 possessive pronoun 先，跟住我哋會有啲句子咯，去解釋翻個 possessive pronoun 點樣去用。例如 do your do ya 就係講 yours 即係你的東西 ，do yours 同埋 do ya 咁呢個見到係眾數啦，係講 yours， 但係講你的東西，但係嗰個東西咧係眾數啊，唔係講你係眾數啊，或者你們係眾數，咁呢個係你係一個眾數啊，咁係講 do yours 同埋 do ya。咁亦都係你的東西或者你們的東西，係嗱呢度大家要小心啦。呢、這個 do yours 嘅單數啦，我 copy 呢個過嚟啦。咁呢個亦都係講解咗你們嘅，我轉翻中文輸入法啦，倉貼輸入法啦，我打翻門落去啊，亦都係你們咁解噶。OK， 咁呢個亦都係一樣嘅，呢、這個都係一樣 do yours 或者 do yours 啦，係你的東西或者係你們的東西 ，do's，do's，shoes，shoes。都是讲 your, his, her, 或者 their, 你会发觉呢是包括了你的啦他的啦或者女性的他的啦你们的啦他们的啦都是用这一堆东西啦。咁究竟当我们去讲 shoes 的时候是讲你的啦因为他的或者他们的啦我们不知道啊我们一定要睇返前文后理才知道因为西班牙文里面的代名词啦是不是讲緊佢本身嗰样嘢而係講緊佢個物件本身眾數因為多數，如果係 shoes 同埋 shoes 個分別就係 shoes 係他的屋咁一間屋嘅就係 shoes， 但如果我講係他的屋咁即係他的屋即係佢哋嘅 houses 都好多間屋嘅話咧，我哋就會用 shoes 噶，係咁亦都係他的唔一定 shoes 係 their 咁解嚇 ，shoes 可以講 his 啊、yours 或者 their 等等啦 ，shoes。同埋 shoes 咯 ，mios 同埋 mios， 咁呢個我哋點樣用咧？就係 mice 啊 ，mios 同埋 mios 就係 mice 我的東西。咁我哋睇睇下低嘅句子。當我哋淨係睇個代名詞嘅運作啦，你會發覺啊好亂喎，咩又 do 啊 ，do 咗啊 ，do 咗啊，咁點解會咁多咧？咁我哋睇睇下低呢一度嘅句子。睇完啲句子之後，大家就會更加容易去明白啦。Este libro 即係 this book 呢本書 ，as do 咗 is yours。This book is yours， 咁 this book is yours 即係你的㗎，係咪？咁就係 as do your，OK？、Okay? 咁呢個 book 咧係單數，所以係 do your 先係就係單數。咁呢個 do your 係講翻嗰件物件，咁 as the libro as do your。但係如果我講緊 these books， 係、okay? 眾數嘅話咧，就係、是、as the libros，as the libro 就係 son do yours。咁呢個記住咧係 do yours 都係你的，但係因為你的嘅書啦係好多本書啦。所以咧，我哋就會用 do yours 加 s 喺後面啦。Libros 係因為是雄性，所以我哋會用 do yours。但如果我講your house 你的屋嘅話，咁我哋會講係乜嘢咧？就係 esta casa。esta casa 就係your house。咁 your the house 喺 the house 係 esta casa 就係 your house。咁 house 係一個雌性嘅名詞，所以咧我哋就會用 as do yours 就唔係 as。Do yours 啊 ，esta casa 呢個係眾數 plural form son 我哋就會用 are 即係 son 即係 are 啦，即係眾數啦，係 do yours，do yours 就係你嘅 屋咁解啦 ，Dujas， 咁所以系 Esta Casas son Dujas， 就唔好用 Dujas 啦，因为 Dujas 系讲紧雄性嘅名词，因为呢个系雌性嘅名词，所以就系 Dujas 咁解啦。咁大家就要睇翻究竟嗰个名词系雌性啦，又话系雄性，去改 Dujas 或者 Dujas 啦。S L D Dios 即系 Is he your uncle？ Dios 系 uncle， Is he your uncle？他是否你的叔叔或者你的伯，咁去西班牙文同英文一样啦。Dios 可以讲阿叔啊、伯啊、舅父啦，就唔同我哋中文啦。中文可以分得好清楚，咁但系佢哋嘅亲戚关系啦，啊 Dios 只不过系阿叔、阿伯、阿舅父、阿伯父啊，咁都系呢一堆嘢嘅。咁你会睇到咧，都系用 Dios， 咁我哋就会系 su Dios 或者 du Dios。嗱 ，su 都系 your，du 都系 your。咁幾時會用呢樣啦？就隨便你啦。但你用 do 嘅話，一定係 yours。但係 su 咧可以係 his 或者 her 嘅。咁所以咧，你就可以睇翻。咁我哋就 S L su Dios 或者 S L do Dios 去分開啦。Son ellos do padres。Padres 即係 parents， 即係父母啦。咁我係 padres。如果你冇 s 嘅話咧，係父親；冇 s 嘅就係 father。咁但係有 s 嘅話咧，就係 parents， 就係父母啦。咁我哋就係 son ellos are they son ellos。Are they your parents, sus padres, 或者是 tus padres, your parents? Son ellos, sus padres. Su casa es grande. Su casa, your house, his house, 或者 her house is largest. Okay? 嗯、你可以说是 his house, her house,、啊、可以是 their house, 是他们的屋的。咁因为点解你话他们唔系加 s 咩？唔系嘅，因为呢间屋系单数，系咪 ？Casa 系一个 single form。咁係單數啦，所以一間屋係單數嘅話，呢、這個數咧都係單數，係跟間屋而唔係跟講嗰個 object 啊，嗰、那個 object 可以係 there 噶。咁所以 su casa es grande， su be 啊 could be his house is large， 或者 your house is large， 或者係 their house is large， 或者 her house is large。咁所以我哋一定要睇翻前文後理，我先清楚知道呢個數係點解噶。Necesito， I need， necesito， 我需要 ，I need。Necesito su coche。Your car 嗱、啊、呢、这个 car 系众数，所以呢个数字就会系众数。I need your cars, I need his car, her cars, or their cars. Necesito su coche. Eso libros son mío, mío is mine, is mine, mío is mine。咁你可以系啊 esa casa es mía 就 is mine， 或者系 esta casa es mi casa。嗱、啊、呢、这个我哋会用，譬如我哋会喺英文讲 this house is my house， 咁都好好沉系咪？咁我哋英文咧会讲系 this house is mine， 咁所以我哋就会转咗做 this house is mine 嘅意思咧就系、是、啊 esta casa 喺西班牙文我哋会讲 esta casa es mía 啊，因为点解用 mía 唔用 mío 咧？上高用 mío， 但系下低用 mía 咧，因为我哋个 casa 系雌性，所以我哋会用 mía。啊 ，libros 係雄性，所以我用 mios， 而加 s， 因為我係講緊係 libros 好多本書，啊、下底都係一樣啦，個例子完全一樣。Esta silla son mía， silla 即係 chair，this chair are mine， 係 are mine， 咁呢個 mía 要加 s， 因為我哋講緊係好多張凳 silla。Esta silla son mi silla， 咁呢個咧就會係沉氣少少，係咪 ？son mi silla， 我哋就會用 son mía 去代表咗。son mi silla， 咁就啊，我哋喺英文我哋都唔会讲 this chair are my chairs， 我哋会讲 this chair are my 即系 my chair 咁解。喺呢个情况之下 ，as the bolígrafo as mío， bolígrafo 系单数而且系雄性，所以我哋会用 mío 而且系单数冇 s 嘅。我哋当然可以咁样写，但系咁写系比较沉嘅，就系、是、as the bolígrafo as mi bolígrafo。咁你見到兩個 bolígrafo 啦，所以我就係 mi bolígrafo， 我哋就轉用咗 mio 去代替啦。咁呢一堆咧，我哋就稱為一啲嘅物主代名詞。我哋英文我叫 possessive pronoun。We have a pronoun to possess something or have something。嚟跟住我哋睇睇 5.1.3 indefinite pronoun again again 即係 someone 或者 anyone。喺西班牙文裏面啦 ，someone 同 anyone 啦。是一樣的，咁當然英文啦，我哋就會用 someone 或者 anyone 係有所分別噶。咁 nada 啦係 nothing 或者 anything。嗱，有啲情況我哋會問，例如我哋會問你哋之中有冇人講英文啦，咁就 audience 即係 someone 或者 anyone 啊。Abra English 就 speak English， 所以呢個係 does anyone speak English？ 嗱，英文裏面咧你係唔會寫 does someone speak English 係咪？ 咁呢個係文化上嘅錯誤啦，因為你係問緊一個問話句啦，我哋會係 Does anyone speak English？OK，、okay? 我哋唔會話 Does someone speak English？ 咁當然啦，西方人都會聽得明嘅。咁喺文化上咧，你都用 anyone 噶。咁幾時會用 someone 啦？譬如 No Senada de L， I don't know anything about him， 係咪 ？Nada anything 或者 something， 你唔會講 I don't know something about him 啊，喂，唔會用。I don't know something about him 嗱，咁樣做係寫錯字係咪？咁我哋應該係話 nothing I don't know anything I don't know anything about him 你亦都唔會講 I don't know nothing about him 噶。咁你應該如果係用 nothing 嘅話咧，你應該話 I know nothing about him 係咪？即係我唔知道任何嘢。咁所以啊，兩個寫法，如果咧係 I don't know 咧，咁你就應該用 anything about him。Okay, 當然啦，喺西班牙文裏面 nada 啦，係 anything 或者 something 都可以噶，即係 not say nada 嘅 else，not say nada， 即係 I don't know， nada 嘅 else nothing，I don't know anything about him， 即係 I know nothing about him 咁解啦。Okay, no eyes，there are no， there is no 或者 there are no， no eyes nada a di， there is nothing here，there is nothing here， 咁就唔會話 there is anything here 係咪？或者係 there is no thing here 係唔會噶，咁所以我哋會就 there is nothing here。咁呢一個咧就係用 nada， 咁 5.1.3 啦，呢一句 again 或者 nada 啦，係一個我哋稱為 indefinite pronoun 一種嘅 pronoun 啦。如果冇問題啦，今堂我哋講到呢一度啦，咁記得係上去個 website 睇埋其他嘅 video 啦。Adios，hasta luego，see you，bye bye。